Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Slerf Tools tutorial channel. Today, I will demonstrate how to use Slerf Tools to perform multi-sender transactions on the Solana blockchain. Simply put, a multi-sender transaction is sending cryptocurrency to multiple addresses all at once. Compared to sending assets one by one, doing this in a batch saves both time and transaction fees. By using our batch transfer tool, you can efficiently and securely send SOL or other tokens to multiple addresses in one operation. Slerf Tools supports two transfer modes, send same amount and send custom amount. You can switch between these transfer types as needed. Step 1, preparations. 1, open the slerf.tools official website. In the top right corner of the page, you can switch the language to the one you prefer. Then click on MultiSender and select One to Many from the drop-down menu to enter the interface. 2, install and log into your wallet, ensuring you have sufficient SOL to cover the transaction fees required in the process. Step 2, send same amount. 1, select token type. On the tool page, choose the token type you wish to transfer, Solana or other tokens. Slerf Tools will display the token balance of your current wallet. Please confirm you've selected the correct token. 2, prepare recipient addresses. Manual input, input one address per line. Upload a file containing addresses. Or use our batch generate wallet addresses feature to generate a large number of wallet addresses with Slerf Tools and import them with a single click. This greatly reduces the time and errors associated with manual input. 3, set the same transfer amount for each address. Transfer amount per address, the amount of tokens to send to each address. The tool will send this uniform amount to all addresses. Step 3, send custom amount. If you need to assign different transfer amounts for each address, switch to send custom amount mode. 1, manual input. Each line should contain the wallet address and the transfer amount, separated by a comma in English. Upload file. If you choose to upload a file, you can download our template file. Enter the addresses and the corresponding amounts in the template, then import it. Step 4, completing the transfer. After clicking Next, you will be taken to the information confirmation page, where you can review details such as the total number of addresses included in this batch, the total amount of tokens to be transferred, your current token balance. Once you verify all information is correct, click Confirm. The tool will begin processing the multi-sender request. After signing, you will see the progress and results for all transfers. When the transfers are completed, you can click the transaction hash to check the on-chain data, ensuring each transfer has been successfully executed. For future reference, it's advisable to save the transaction hash and relevant details. By using Slerf Tools' multi-sender functionality, you can easily manage transfers to a large number of addresses, quickly complete airdrops, or distribute tokens for events, significantly improving efficiency and reducing costs. Thank you for watching. If you encounter any issues during the process, feel free to leave a comment below the video or visit the Slerf Tools Help Center for more detailed tutorials. We will continue to release tutorials on other features in the future, so don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you next time.